continues to build as city centers across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary of Unification Day.
Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the speaker reaches out to us.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior who time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the Elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Perfect.
Reminds you to record all suspicious activity to your nearest peacekeeper. Only together can we build a better tomorrow.
Approaching position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher. 60 seconds.
Establish their peaceful enclaves within the city's centers. It's time we move in and show them the fight isn't over yet. We're deploying to hit a high-profile target, one that they won't be able to cover up so easily. Move to secure the target site and eliminate any hostile contacts in the area. Menace 1-5, we have a fix on the target. Move to place the X-4 charges at the designated position.
Headed there now. Moving to Overwatch. On my way.
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
Position confirmed.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Roger that. Good copy. Moving on target.
Moving to designated position.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Missed the target. We've been spotted.
Roger that.
Get it together!
Affirmative. Moving out.
Will do. Rolling out. Moving.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Roger that.
Copy. Moving on target.
Heading to that location. On reserves. Failed to connect. Weapons burning ammo fast.
Taken care of.
Thank you.
Gun's empty. Can't engage.
Target neutralized.
Secure. We're not picking up any inbound contacts. Scanners are clear. Menace 15, we have a limited window to act before Advent responds. We need to get those charges planted on the double. Menace 15, rendezvous at the extraction point. Status confirmed. Squad is clear. Detonating charges.
Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range. Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter. Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty. Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it. Commander, the ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer, I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander. I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
Okay. Reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from their old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander.
You'd be surprised how big of a difference some of these things can make in combat, Commander. With a few supplies, I can manufacture anything we need in no time. Tigan seems to have a habit of scratching that scar on the back of his head. I wonder if anyone made sure his chip was actually removed. There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander, but we'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction first.
Commander, good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to the bridge. The nerve center of our operation. The aliens have our entire world in their grip. Advent controls everything. Government, communications, industry. Not to mention the military. And it's on us to take it all back. Resources and time are tight, Commander. It'll be up to you to decide how to best use both. The ship is yours.
While we prepare for new operations and continue our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans on the surrounding area.
Commander, one of our resistance contacts just tipped us off to a site that may be worth investigating.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, the Avengers' remote scanning capabilities will help us search the area for clues or other resources. It's going to take some time, though. We've got a lot of ground to cover.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
For most of our soldiers, the living quarters on board the Avenger are a step up from the conditions they've had to live with on the ground.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, as the resistance continues to grow, we'll have a better chance of finding openings to strike back at Advent. As it is, we've already identified a potential target to disrupt the aliens' operations in this region. Our window of opportunity is limited, so we'll have to move fast.
Setting course for India.
Latest project, so we're heading into seize control of the access point. Clear out any hostile resistance in this area and secure the train. This is our chance to stop their progress. This is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Let's do this. Got eyes on a hostile squad.
Eyes on the prize.
Confirmed. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
I'm on the move. Instant copy. Moving on target.
Copy that.
Overwatch. Got it covered. Confirmed. Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Adjusting aim.
Roger that.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
I've got it.
Getting it done. Rolling.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Move, move, move! I've got eyes on Advent Trip.
Respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Missed the target!
I'm taking fire!
Good copy. Moving on target.
Yeah. been eliminated. Entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal. Target location. Taken care of. Positive confirmation. Area secured. Be something interesting here. I'm in. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Not a single casualty reported, Commander. I hope all of our deployments go this well.
Knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent administration, with one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, Resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
New objective added.
Commander, I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
Now that we have more staff on the engineering team, we can start clearing out space for new facilities, Commander. We should keep looking for more recruits, though. We'll need them to staff the facilities once they're built. Commander, so far I haven't seen anything critical among the alien components left over in this area. If we clean this stuff out, we could probably use this space for a new facility. Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway. But it will be some time yet before my research is complete.
Commander, we have a lead on the alien black site, but we'll have to rely on the local resistance to actually get us into the facility. We should try to make contact with their forces in the region as soon as possible. It's the only way we're going to find out what's behind this so-called Avatar project.
Commander, you're not gonna believe this. We just picked up a signal from an emergency locator beacon. It's definitely one of ours, from the original invasion. I know it sounds crazy, but if there's any chance some of our people could still be out there, I think we owe it to them to find out.
Avenger plotting new course.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available. Much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known. Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
Added.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key. The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper, in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces. From my own experience, Advent generally deploys heavy security rather than subterfuge when it comes to protecting their primary facilities, at least the ones I had access to personally. If they have gone to the trouble of hiding this black site, I suspect our findings there will lead us to even greater questions.
Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course.
We'll start work on the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running.
I take it this was easier than your last procedure, Doctor.
Central, Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself. My autopsy of the Advent captain has confirmed the existence of an implant, similar in design to the unit I extracted from the commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind. As you can see, the data is nearly identical.
They were using you against us.
Yes, however, the Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes, what we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command. Observe. Even in the subject's diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. A truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Like I said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
New objective added.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
The Advent captain seems to provide a means of stabilizing the link between the local subordinates and the Advent network tower itself.
Commander, if we're going to try to build this skulljack that Tigan came up with, we're going to need a specialized facility to test it out.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Although we have allies scattered in cities throughout the globe who are willing to share their knowledge of Advent's operations, the aliens are actively pursuing them. It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander. Good luck.
Setting course for the Indian Regional Zone.
Thank you.
deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
We're moving in for an emergency extraction of a VIP working for the Resistance. The spokesman provided the coordinates, but the rest is up to us. Locate the VIP and escort them out of the area safely. Goes without saying, but don't leave any hostiles standing. Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Rolling!
Understood. Moving out. Okay. Scanning.
Got it covered.
Scanning. Overwatch. Heading to that location.
Good copy. Moving on target. Bypassing security.
Control.
The cavalry's here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Moving the designated coordinates. Come get some.
Come get some! Come get some. They're moving out.
Advent troops spotted. That's affirmative.
right. Moving to Overwatch.
Adjusting sights.
Moving to designated coordinates. I've got eyes on an advent position. Missed the target. Closing on target position now. Hostile neutralized.
There now. Not good.
Moving to designated position. Good. Help! Help! Someone!
be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Understood. Moving out. I'll get him next time. Draining ammo fast! Eliminated. Rock and roll. Easy now, soldier.
Thank you. IP secure and in position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
We're green to go.
Confirmed. Enemy eliminated.
That's affirmative.
Okay. Advent forces on the ground.
Not good.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Operatives are dead or MIA. I'm returning to base.
Thank you.
that cost us more than just manpower.
You were bound to face difficult operations over the course of our campaign, Commander. But there is little room for these ongoing setbacks.